1! Ah, just busted your ears, didn't I? That's all you get! That's all you get! Anyways. Hello, welcome to Fallout 3 with me, Karzonius. And we have Gronog the Barbarian. Poof! Weak man and blonde lady. Oh, okay. Interviews, yeah, it's actually... Anyways, I'm drifting. I divert. We're gonna play Fallout 3. If you don't know what Fallout 3 is, look it up. Google's your mate. Courage today, victory tomorrow. Yes! Oh, God. Anyways, as you can see, let's continue. Yeah, so I played a bit to get to, like, get everything settled. The keys settled and everything. Yes, because I do it myself. I'm Dagger Goat. No, we're not going to play Goat Simulator. I'm not that crazy. Well, I'm not that crazy. No. Anyways, new game!
Yay!
I was pointing out that I'm doing this on New Year's Eve. I know I said I'm not doing any games. Why is that? Oh yeah. I know the spear. I only did the beginning. I didn't spoil anything.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Yes, my voice hurts a bit. I've been singing. I'm drinking tea. Start
a flame in your
heart. La 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 la.
I have but one
Hula girl.
Desire.
For those who've watched, seen Nano's videos, that hula girl is hilarious. Alcohol, toolbox, truck, teddy bear! Oh.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
Do, 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 do.
And with your admission.
Oh yeah, to reposition ourselves in time, I'd like to remind you that last time I did a video about Sniper Elite V2, Hitler sent Vita rockets in my face, so this is why the world is like this. Sorry guys, I shouldn't have pissed him off. The phallic symbol that is a Jefferson Monument, I think. Ooh. Hello! Hi!
I am your father.
Bitch Tesla Game Studios presents. Yes, I said Bitch Tesla. Fallout. Three.
War. War never changes.
You sure?
Since the dawn of humankind.
Ooh, hello.
When our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone.
I think blood fist has came been first.
In the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
Sorry. He's talking about murdering people. Laughing.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict.
Yeah, that was Berlin.
The destructive nature of man.
That was Berlin with me in it.
No longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Oh, hi.
But it was not as some had predicted.
Oh, you look so cute sleeping in that corner. Oh, okay.
Instead,
bye.
The apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the
Alibaba
to greet them.
Come on, who didn't make that joke? It was Alibaba. Shazam! Open up. No,
on that fateful
Shazam!
Day, when fire rained.
Sesame!
The giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
How did I survive?
You were born.
Oh, hello.
It is here you will die.
Oh.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
No one ever goes in. No one ever comes out. That is Willy Wonka's factory. No, wait. Oh, in Willy Wonka's factory. Okay, that's the vault. Oh, well. Perfect. I hear heartbeats. There's blood, I'm already dead. Hello. Hi.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Wait. Let me check. Hang on. Let me just check. I don't know if you can hear me undoing my zip. Yep, pretty damn sure I'm a boy.
A boy. A boy.
Then again,
Catherine. A
beautiful, Catherine.
Healthy baby boy.
Well, healthy, maybe not. Let's not jump the gun here.
We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
Again, don't jump the gun. Beautiful, healthy.
I'm sure of it.
Mm-hmm.
Look at you. Look at you.
Who's this weird man? Who's this weird man? You're going
Daddy.
To need a name.
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Oh, okay. We all know what I'm going to call myself. Oops. Bitch. Oh, damn it. Nope. Many of you probably guessed by now. Oh, he has an AZERTY keyboard. No, heretic, heretic. That's why I have to reconfigure my keyboards. No, damn it. Ah, for fuck's sake. There we go. God, fucking Americans in your keyboards. Keyboard setting.
Let's see what you look like when you're...
Hang on, Dad. I'm just putting the timer because, like an idiot who hasn't done this in a long time, I forgot to put the timer. Because otherwise it's too much. Stopwatch. There we go. Okay, let's go. Okay. Caucasian. Asian. African American. I can't see him! That was racist. I'm so sorry. Face. Next. Okay. Man, you're all pug ugly. Customize. Skin tone. Shade. I'm a ghost! Flush. No. Blue tint. Yellow tint. I said yellow tint, you motherfucker. Oh, okay. Back. Shape. General. Try and do this as quick as humanly possible, or I'll just skip this bit. Okay. Skip! Okay, everyone! We did it! We did it! We finally finished with this bugger. Look at him. He is a sexy I didn't change much. I'm not goof creating characters, but this is basically what he'll look like. Anyways, let's go. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Can't quickly. I don't care.
Oh, very strapping.
No, not the strap. Please, mummy, not the strap. No, I'm crying. I'm crying. Press E to cry.
What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James?
Catherine?
Oh,
James.
Catherine. Oh, no.
She's in cardiac arrest.
Cry, cry. Cry. No. This is a moment. She's in cardiac arrest. No. Fuck.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
No! 1 year later. Well, that was quick. If only we could skip life like that. Well, probably not.
Don't look straight into the light, pal. Just like home.
Goo goo gaga goo 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 goo.
Come on. Walk to daddy.
Yay. Hello. Hi.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro.
Well, like a pro. I'm not Usain Bolt, but...
Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here.
Hey, hey, don't lock me up. Okay, I'm locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out. Whoa. They won't let me out. Okay, that's to slow down. Playpen's gate. Open. Exit. Oh, God. What? Hey, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I can jump. Barely know how to walk, but I can jump. Logical. Look at your special! Ba 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 ba. You're special. S is for strength, and that means I'm strong. I can carry more toys and swing stuff all day long. And I also wear a jock strap. P is for perception. A long funny word, it means that I'm tasted, smelled, and saw and heard. Mm-hmm. E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play.
That's how long I can play with girls.
So, I'm always really healthy, and have energy all day, without coffee.
C is for charisma, it's why people think I'm great, which is not the case here. I make my friends all laugh and smile, and never want to hate. R is for intelligent, it means I'm really smart,
which is not the case here.
I use my brain for lots of stuff, like science, math, and art.
You need brain from art? Oh, sorry.
A is for agility, that's how I get around. Whew,
I have a hard time reading.
I move real fast and easy, and I never make a sound.
I'm a ninja! Ninja!
Luck, L is for luck, and it's simple.
Really? I've seen equations for luck. It's not that simple.
You see, it means that good things always happen to me.
That's good luck, not luck.
Let's review.
Okay, I got 5 points. What do I do? What do I do? Sorry, intelligence. Strength, perception, endurance. No. And there. Seems good.
Okay.
Oh no! Not revelation! No! Open the door! Open the door, I said! Let me out, you bitch! Oh! This isn't what it looks like. I swear to God! Come here, Teddy. Right. Come here. No, no, not again. No, no. Douche.
Your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Mum was into weird shit, wasn't she? Omega,
the beginning and the end.
I can read, you fucking idiot. Shut up. Shut up. You want to mess with me? You want to mess with me? Come on. Come on, bitch. You want to mess with me?
All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada.
Amada? Okay, let's go.
Follow Dad. Okay. Daddy.
Oh, God.
Mama.
It's blind. I'm blind. 9 years later.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast.
Happy birthday. Oh, it's my birthday, yeah. Happy birthday. Yeah.
Happy birthday, pal.
Thank you.
I can't believe you're already 10.
I can't believe it as well. I've been one about a minute ago.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibility.
At 10?
So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Ooh, ooh.
Get used to it.
I've heard about this.
You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
What's so funny? What's so funny, old man?
You're only 10.
You
want to
mess with me?
So have fun.
Bitch. You're only 10 once. Technically, oh, you're only one age once.
Happy birthday!
Oh, God.
We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Bitch. Bitch? Lie. I'm so easy to fool. Go fuck yourself. Oh, you're a mutt. Oh yeah, it's right up there. Great party. Thanks for doing this, man. Is this it? Or hasn't the real party started? Oh god, that's bitchy. This is being playful. Oh.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, yeah. I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
Playboy. A day with Kristen. I don't know what her who that is. So, when in doubt, I really have no idea. Just give me the present or anything. Give me the present. Put the present on the ground, you bitch. Sorry.
Gross. I didn't think you even liked girls. And you know what I mean.
That's what my mum said.
I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me.
No, give it, give it.
The question is, how could you tell the difference?
Oh!
I wish I was 10.
Ooh,
hey,
she's good.
Thanks for inviting me.
Paul!
Really cool party.
I know Paul. He's
I
real
know
git.
That, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right?
Butch,
anyway,
oh god, Butch
it
has to be the bully, doesn't he? I haven't gone this far, I only played like
know.
When I was a child.
What, are you two best friends now? Hey, Wally, I think Paul's gone soft on us.
Are you having a nice
yeah,
time?
Yeah, Paul. Why don't you
introduce
Hi,
us the Overseer. Oh god, that seems like
you
a bad
a
title. Officer Gomez.
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Thank you.
Nice party.
Old Lady Palmer.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old.
Ah, oh, fuck.
My.
Hang on. Someone's calling me. Sorry about that. That was my mum calling to say Happy New Year, everything. Yes, she does it beforehand, before I go to the party. Anyways, back to the game. Where were we? We're talking to an old lady.
It seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Yes, ma'am. Oh, you didn't have to bring me a present, Mrs. Potter. I didn't know everyone was supposed to give me a present. We had a tradition in our houses, we had a tradition once. No one liked it, but it's basically the one who has his birthday, or her birthday, gives presents to the people that are there. So I never invited anyone to my birthday. there was no point. I hope you bought me something better than last year. Well, that's a bit shitty, isn't it? Yes,
such
man.
A nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for
roll?
You just this morning. And it's all for you.
Oh, I love you.
You're
I love you, Granny.
Boy.
Bend over. No, wait.
Sherry required today.
That's disgusting.
Daddy,
I can,
wait.
I can. Hi.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
What that's supposed to mean? Is it like her saying I didn't even know you like girls. Well, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. I'm not taking this shit. Bernard, just talking shit about me. I'm a charming
Don't
guy.
Presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Yeah, fuck you. Oh god. What the fuck? What were you cutting over here?
No. Happy birthday, no.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Daddy, I told you.
Oh my.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
You're
Look at
fucking
that sweet
ugly.
Roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Fuck you.
Oh yeah.
Not to act.
We're gonna be sorry.
I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else did.
I can't fight. I can't fight. Oh god. I can't fight.
Hold still,
boy. What do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
Reminder that life is not all
bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Get on your knees and suck my dick. That's inappropriate for children my age.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
It was having just boys being boys. You tried to take my birthday. Tried to take my birthday present. You little bitch. I'm sorry. I have to remember that I'm playing a 10-year-old, so this is normal. Really, I was the one who started it, wasn't it? Well, fuck that shit.
That's fine, son. I'm glad to see you're not letting Butch bully you.
He's no, I gonna be a back. Handful in a few years if his mother doesn't I would have take him in hand. Back.
Well, no harm done then. Why don't you get back to enjoying your party?
Thank you, Officer Gomez.
What's Butch's problem anyway? I can't stop. Believe he
Everybody
tried to start
stop
a fight at
talking to me. I'm trying to
party.
Explore the fucking
Good
place.
Jerk.
I wasn't even listening. She said, "What's Lucky Gomez on?" The joke tried to steal my swim. Little bitch. Sorry, I'm being mean. It's New Year. It has to be my resolution. I think that's going to be my resolution of for New Year is to stop being a bastard to people. I think that's the main resolution. It was kind of my fault, you know how easy it is to make Butch.
Right, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going one. To the bitch slap you.
Super cool, right?
Do you think we?